song that we first recorded with ourselves in the studio instead of those professional studio musicians that they were hiring while we were making the TV show. And we just proved to ourselves that we could do it. And lo and behold, the jury is still out.